Yesterday this woman met this man in Madison Park, quite by chance, all at random as it were. But they met again just now, in this tunnel in the dark. Could mere chance have caused the two things to occur? Or could there be another meaning to infer? Could the universe have a message for him and her? Is handsome and nice, quite by chance one day. But then you meet that same handsome man twice, enticing. That's not chance, no way. The universe has a message for you, and if you're smart, then you'll let it through. Just a gentle shout, signal from above. It's plain to see, it's meant to be. You're destined for love. Oh, it's a sign, like when clouds open up or the stars align. It's a sudden smile and my surprise, so act just like those wisest guys and follow that the star and you'll be fine. It's a sign. People, who's read their signs today?
Today a pigeon shit right on my head. Oh, no. It's still in my hair.
It's a sign. The Virgin Mary appeared in my bread. I said, that's her face right there.
A sign, it's a sign.
I found a sandwich right here on the floor. Now those are signs that you can't ignore. It's perfect and it's plain, like rainbows in the rain. One more clue there for you. Do I have to explain that it's a sign? Oh, it's a sign. Like the leaves in your tea or the cork in your wine. Monday night, a blue moon on a late night fly. Patterns in your latte cup, buttered bread falls butter up. When the stray dog comes to stay, when a black cat walks your way, the symbol in your fingers too means a